Good morning, people. This is BSC Geek. Back with another toy hunt. This time we are in Williamsburg, Virginia. I had to come up here to visit Bush Gardens, Starscream. I was just at the park last night. Great time. I'll host a video for that coming up soon. But this morning, Friday morning, we are at Ollies here in Williamsburg. So we'll go hit up Ollies and see what they have. Then we'll hit a couple of Targets and Walmart. Here's some G.I. Joe Snake Eyes movies figures, $5 each. Got Snake Eyes Molly Kit, 13. Wow, look at all the Snake Eyes movies. Figures here. Okay. Yeah, $5. I was saying classified, but all Snake Eyes movies. Figures. Yeah, that's all I got. New classifiers. So, what got over here? Optimus, Primal, and Megatron, $15 each. I might have to get those. That's a great deal on those. Because they were like $30 or so over at Walmart. I might have to get those. So I'll get over here. This is all Barbie stuff. Okay. Well, I've got some Halloween stuff over there. Some Halloween inflatables. Alright, we've got the Marvel Legends end cap here. Pretty much some of the same figures I've seen over in Raleigh. They've got Magneto here. And who's the Shadow Cat? I haven't seen those. Yeah, always. Everything else I've seen. Seen Eternals, Doctor Strange Wave. Don't think I've ever seen anything. Well, there's a few things down here. Okay, there's some more Marvel figures. Those are 3.3 inch Max Strike figures. Got Silver Streak. Panther, WWE basis, $7. Skeletor for $16. Last Jedi, Leia for $4. Got a Luke also for $4. Those are a bunch of the mission fleet over here. Those are $5. Wow, that's good. Razor Crest for $15. Oh. They got TIE Fighter. That's just a TIE Fighter. $5. I might have to get that. Ain't bad at all.
Already have some boxes here. But guess what?
Let's see. Get over here. Oh, look at him. Coronation Stars going $15.
I don't care the
colors. I got a lot of those. I might get that too. Because I passed on that when it was over at Walmart. I mean, it was like, what, $40? I might pick that up. Let's see, just got a bunch of Nerf guns over here. It's all Nerf stuff. Got RK1 up, NFL Blitz. This, I don't know how much this is. I don't see a price tag on it. Got more combat 2 over there. I'm gonna go there and see if I can find a price tag on that. $300.
Okay.
I'm not sure how much they were at over at Walmart. Got Captain America's shield. And several of those. I don't see price tag on that either. Do it while walking around with some pallet, see what prices are. So this is the Captain America Winter Soldier Shield. This is $40. Pretty bad,
oh.
Okay, so here, what we got over here. Some more mission fleet. This is Delta 7 Jedi Starfighter. This is $5 also. I'm paying out Christmas stuff here. Just typical retail. Got all the Christmas stuff out in October. Well, it's September, still September. Got the Zuri Bliss. $10. Is there a saber tooth? That's corpse. So you should see those at Walmart. There's Forever Clever and G.I. Joe Lego sets, which are not worth getting. Space Jam. It's Batman Batcycle. That's a radio controlled RC Batcycle. $16 for that. Got China, $13. Black Panther stuff. That is Shriek for $10. Got 3 3-quarter inch Electro for $4. There's a Bush Leia for $10. And then we got Human Torch for $8. There's Dr. Ezra. Still seeing him from time to time over at Ollie's. Got by John Studd. And probably him for $13. I got a lot of good stuff here at Ollie's. Because I usually haven't really seen that much good stuff. I've read one in Raleigh. Is that's Clamp Champ 16. Jen, of course, 8. Where's me an Undertaker for 7. That's Grand Metalik for, I think that's 7 also. At $7. That's what we got. Got a Johnny Gargano for $7. Archives 3 C3PO, Han Solo, Chewbacca, all for $10. Is that the what's your name for the enemies? Now there's Luminera. Yeah. That is... can't tell, it's like... $4 for her. With cargo, Afghanistan, $8. There you go, Black Series, for $10. Lando. Retro Bogota, $4. That Star Tour, $5. I think that's all they got. Is there a thing we need to see down here? No. Looks like all Barbie stuff. Yeah, let's. How about that? So, like, games of Barbie stuff down here. I think we're done. But I'm definitely gonna pick up Optimus, Primal, Megatron, and Starscream. Yeah. Oh, we got some Fortnite stuff over here. Let's see if they got the boat. Oh crap, they do have the boat. Okay. You know what? That would be. That Downshift player would be. Get repaint to use for G.I. Joe. I might pick that up. A bus form shark. I definitely may pick the boat up. God, that thing is huge. I may have to pick this up. Alright guys, I think we're done here at Ollie's. Found a few things I'm definitely going to pick up. Okay, so we're at Walmart here in Williamsburg, Virginia. There's a GameStop across the street. I was just over there. It looks like they're closed. So, and according to Google, they're supposed to be open, so I don't know what the deal is. But anyway, we're here at Walmart and we'll see what Walmart has. I doubt I find good deals like I do at Ollies. I might have got a ton of stuff over at Ollies. But let's see what they have over here at Walmart. Oh, I got a shipper here. It's the Bad Batch shipper I've seen people finding at Walmart. I haven't. Yeah, I already got the Black Series for like the first season. I may have not started watching Bad Batch yet, so I'm gonna probably pass on these. I mean, these are 20 bucks each. So I'm definitely gonna probably pass on these. It's Clone Commander Jesse. I think I just got Jesse a while back. Yeah, I'm gonna pass on these. Here's this Echo, okay. Submission fleet. Oh, that's the Adal Starfire. Look at this. Stupid Baba games. No. Twisted. Is that over here? Okay. Because I thought this was a Lego. Yeah, okay, there's all the figures down here. Okay, so it's wrestling. I don't think I've seen that Charlotte Flair was Bliss 2-pack. I haven't seen that Stone Cold either. This is Series 133. Talia, Shawn Michaels, Typhoon. Is that Typhoon Machine, Macho Man, and Rock? It's part of this, that wave. So AW Duke has Isaiah Cassidy here. There's Jamie Hayter. Okay. That's like Ash Wheeler, but no, that's that tall about there. Jaren, got bits clean, Kellen all clean, Luther Rail, it's part of that Andor wave, Cal Cassius, Short Micro Galaxy Squadron vehicles, Super Powers. I was kind of happy I would find Black Manta here. I know people have been finding Black Manta at Walmart. I haven't seen him out yet. I think I've seen that Doc Ock yet. Is that Web Splashers? Doc Ock. Your Twirls. Transformers. Transformers I'm looking for is Bombshell. I haven't seen him out yet. I would love to find him. Lego. So, they do have the gunship here. I have been looking for that. I'm gonna have to pick that up. They do have New Republic E-Wing and Shy Peggy Starfighter. Excuse me. I got the Marvel minifigures wave here. Don't see anything else new. I got a lot of Lego projects I need to work on. I got a lot of stuff in my city I need to get done. Just haven't had time. Although I do have the Marvel minifigures here. I may pick up a couple because there's like a couple I'm looking for. There's really no way to tell who I got, other than weighing them, but I'm not going to weigh them. I have all these UPC codes at the bottom would help, but they have not helped me out a lot. So I was randomly pick up a couple, see who I got. Sounds like I got for Lego. We'll walk around the other side to the Hot Wheels. I think Hot Wheels was over here. So it's one day's house. We'll walk through down there real quick. There's one Lego sets. There's the land speeder. Okay, right over here. I'll show you these real quick. May work out the NECA section. They usually don't have NECA, much NECA at Walmart's. Yeah, I'll probably get copyrighted on this, but I don't care. Alright guys, we're here at Target in Williamsburg, Virginia. Let's see what they have. So I got Ollie for that one, getting 150% off. So I got that clearance still going here. Well, that's one, well, not really clearance, but yeah, still going here. I got brother level clearance. I noticed M Cole for 14 bucks. Huh. I haven't seen M Cole for clearance in my area yet. But that do that I'll elite for buy one get one half 50% off. And a bunch of WWE elite on clearance. Oh, got Mr. Perfect here. That's for Series 20. So it's a TWLC, Triple H, and Grand Valentine. That's a Grand Valentine and TWLC. Yeah, there's TWLC over there. And there's Great Valentine over there. Harley Race also from Grace Hits. And got Seth Rollins. There's Seth. I mean, not Seth Rollins, but The Rock. Seth Rollins up there with the Money Bank briefcase. Good. Also, we got Undertaker from Elite Collection. From the Elite Collection. Rey Mysterio. So I got a few new WWE figures here. Paz Vizsla, Tuscan Warrior. Got the Luke and Grogu 2-pack here. First time seeing this from Book of Boba Fett. I imagine this could probably be around 28. Somewhere like 28 to 30. I don't see a price tag for it. There is the Coruscant Black Series. First time seeing that out. There's Grogu and Luke Black Series 2-pack. It's still got a 50, 45. Still got a 45. What else they got? 7.9 for... Is that for the Indiana Jones? There's 7.49. Wow. That's a better deal than my family in the corner. Because I think mine was like $10. What was that guy thinking? Well, around $10. Can't remember. Let's go to our side. So we got here. What's that? The Trash Master? Sure is. Okay. I think that's cross cut, yep. On Cars and Galaxy, Dungeons and Dragons, Just gotta take a force on Dusty here for TNG. It's nice to see Miles Morales with his head here. Target. I found him a couple of those ever. Walmart Figure Green last weekend that somebody stole their head, stole the head out from Miles Morales. Session. Oh, I saw a few new things. Pressure from the Black Lagoon. I've seen him have one of my targets in my Garner recently. There he is. It's got Tim. This? Yeah, Ultimate Crazy List Stand from the thing. Creep show, creeper, or creep. Got a trooper for Iron Maiden, that's new. What else? Front of Frankenstein, that just recently came out. See Texas Chainsaw Massacre or Leatherface. Is that new? I don't know if I've seen him or not. Not real sure. There's Leatherface. Kind of Misfits. Think that's new, maybe. We got Casey Jones. I haven't seen Casey Jones out yet, so that's pretty much pretty new to me. Let's see who else we got. That's all they got for NECA. Okay, we're at our second target here. This is Target Marquee Serum by War Country USA. So let's see what they have. Let's see what we got over here. That's the Rose. Let's find that main Gene build figure. Cesaro. $10 limited books. Oh, Fortnite for Undertaker. I got that one. I may have to look at Cesaro. See if he's 11 bucks. Okay. His Paz Vizsla. Look at Goku. Lando, of course. Much over here. Saw some more newer stuff over at the other Target. And over here is our Hot Wheels. To check on this is, I had an item called 14 hours here. Oh, there he is. I might go ahead and pick him up. I haven't seen him for 14 hours over in my Target yet. thoughts on him. Because I figure there's like a Claudio figure coming off of AEW. So I just may weigh all that. I don't have much Marvel. Mr. Marvel's already gone. Must have was on clearance too. I wish I would have clearance some of the Super Seven Joes. I would definitely would have picked some of those up. Shot. I'll see him out that often. Cliff Jumper. Snarl was the Cork has Snarl, Slug, Sludge, and Scar, which is Grimlock. So got those out. $20 for Iron Hand and Prowl. That's a great deal for that. I wish I had weighed on that set, because I got that set as soon as it came out. Nothing new over here. And what are we just over here? Let's see what they have for Lego. $6. Session we've got. Here's this Aces High for Iron Maiden. Okay, here's the Armor Zantos for Gargoyles. Creature from the Black Lagoon. Ultimate Creedy. Nice face. Sell those at our target. Tattoo Gremlins. Scott. There's a Scarax. That's from but Defenders of the Earth. There's Pops. I'm tired. Okay, so this is pretty much all my pickups from today's toy hunt here in Williamsburg. It's a lot of stuff. I didn't expect to pick up all this stuff today, but I found so many great deals over at Ollie's this morning. A lot of stuff I didn't expect to find over at Ollie's. I just got back from Busch Gardens a little while ago. I am beat. But I want to just go through the haul with you, just show you everything we picked up today. From Ollie's, I go through Ollie's haul first. So I pretty much spent $90 on what I got this morning, which was a great deal. So I got the two Beast Wars reissues here, the Megatron reissue and the Optimus Primal reissue, both of these for $15 each. These were, of course, at Walmart a while back, and I think they were like maybe $30 to $40 each then. Then we also got the Coronation Starscream Studio Series for $15 also. This is another figure I think was probably around $40 at Walmart. Let's see what else we got. We got this Mission Fleet Razor Crest for $15. And then got another Mission Fleet here. This is Darth Vader's TIE Fighter. Got this for $5 over at Ollies. Got a Fortnite Speedboat here for $15. I didn't think I was going to ever see this again. But fortunately, I was up here in Williamsburg. I had two of them. Then we also got this Fortnite Downshift glider for $8. This was $5. So I was thinking it was $8, but this was actually $5. So all that was around $90, which was a heck of a deal for this. For all that. I mean, at regular price, that was probably close to $200 for all this at regular price. So I got all this for $90. That was just a hell of a deal I got over at Ollies in Williamsburg this morning. So the rest of the stuff, I got this Clone Commander at Walmart. This is from that Bad Batch ship shipper. And that was around $28. So all the figures on that Bad Batch shipper, if you find them in Walmart, they'll be $28 each. Then also at Walmart, I got a couple of the Marvel's minifigures from the new Wave 2 minifigures. So I don't know who these are, but I'll open them pretty soon and show you who they are. Actually, I may go ahead and open it right now so I can show you who they are. Then we got the gunship, the Coruscant gunship, guard gunship. This was $140. I have been looking for this. I could have probably got it from Amazon, but I just had not had a chance to. But this was the first time I've seen this thing in stores, so glad I was able to find it ever at Walmart. So then we've got the Target exclusive item called. This was $14 on clearance over at Target. So yeah, pretty much I spent probably close to $300 this morning on everything I got. So yeah, it was a lot more now. I spent to pick up all this over at Williamsburg. But I'm going to go ahead and open these two Marvel minifigures blind boxes so I can see who I got. So I opened up both my minifigures here. So I got two Werewolf by Midnight. This is one of the figures I was hoping to get, but not two of them. But anyway, I'm talking to a friend. I may give the other one to. So I don't really get a lot of snacks from Ollies. I just go there hunting for figures. But I've got these at Ollies today. These are really good. I don't know if anybody's ever had these before, but these are the pretzel crisp bites, garlic and herb. These are really good, so glad I picked these up. But Yeah, I was just trying to get a thumbnail together and that's everything I got over there. But anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this 2000 Williamsburg, Virginia. I'll be heading back north to North Carolina tomorrow. But anyway, quite a day of toy hunting. A lot of great pickups I didn't expect to get today. But anyway, that's going to be it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching, as always. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment if you haven't done so. And follow me on Instagram at BSCGeek. I have some content from Bishgore's House Scream coming out this weekend also. So look forward to that. And we will see you next time.